teacher. My name is Inga. I'm 5 years old.
Hello, Ngọc Anh. How are you today?
I'm good. Mm-hmm.
Ngọc Anh, you're going to take the final speaking test. So I have some questions and pictures for you. Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Now, look at this page and say...
Look. Speak. Listen.
Yes.
Sing. Draw. Color.
Good job. This one.
Dance. Jump. Walk.
Good job.
Sit down. Stand up. Hand up. Head back.
Hands down. Okay. Now, let's talk about your school things. Tell me what are in
pencil.
Your classroom.
Pencil.
Yes.
Violin. Book. Table. Chair.
And who are in your class?
Teacher.
And? Friends.
And friends.
Yes, teachers and friends, right? Yes. Now, let's talk about your family members. Who are in your family?
Mom, Dad, Sister, Baby, Brother.
Brothers. How many people are there?
I'm 5 years old.
No, how many people are there?
Five.
People, right? Mm-hmm. Look at this one. I have a nice picture for you. So look at this picture. What do you see?
Lamp.
I see a...
I see
a green lamp.
Glass.
Yes.
Bed.
I see a...
bed.
Can you say the whole sentence? I see a bed.
I see a bed.
Yes.
I see a table.
Mm-hmm. And this one?
I see a...
Window. Window, right? Okay, now, who are in the picture?
Mommy. Dad.
And a boy.
Mother.
A boy, right? Mm-hmm. Let me see. Now, I want to talk about your toys. So what are in your toy box?
Puzzle, balls, candy, car, glove.
Blocks.
Blocks.
So what toy do you like?
Balls.
Balls and
candy bear.
Candy bear. Okay. Now, can you point to your face and say? Point to your face and say, this is my. Teeth and
nose, head, ear, eyes,
ears.
Okay.
Now let's talk about your favorite food.
Milk.
Tell me, what food do you like?
Milk.
You should say I like or I don't like. I like.
I like milk.
Animal like cheese? Do you know?
Mouse.
A mouse? Good job. Now, tell me the names of other animals. Can you tell me the names of other animals like?
Cat.
Cat?
No.
What else?
Fish.
Bird.
Turtle.
Yes. Now, tell me, what animal can fly in the sky?
Bird.
What animal can swim in the water?
Fish.
What animal like bones?
Bird. Duck.
What animal chase the mouse?
Cat.
What animal is very slow?
Turtle.
Turtle. Okay, good. Now, look at the shapes on the board. Can you say the names of them?
Circle.
Good.
Square.
Yes. Try.
Triangle.
Yes, and rectangle.
Rectangle.
Mm-hmm. Now, what shape is a round and round?
Circle.
What shape has got four equal sides?
Square.
What shape has got three sides? Is it a triangle?
Triangle.
Mm-hmm. And the last one now, the rectangle has got two long and two short sides. Right, okay, thank you, Noeng.